again and thought that everything was headed straight down.